magazine cover. He's the only guy that I allow to take pictures of me in controlled settings. And he has had quite a conversation about Sarah Palin the whole time, because he has said, you know, I just read on the Huffington Post that she's actually the devil. And he, after 8:28, Sarah left, and I had to leave before she even did, and he gets onto the train, and he said to me, I have to apologize for my viewpoint of Sarah Palin. And I said, shut up.